Morgan. Welcome to the Trashmobile. Right now, we're gonna go get some wine. And then we're gonna fucking sing. And then do whatever we want. Is that okay with you, Charles?
Yes.
Coffee Shop TV.
Let me just tell you one thing. If I was president, get elected on Friday, assassinated on Saturday, buried on Sunday. Those are not my lyrics. It's Wyclef. Hey, stop. Collaborate and listen. Coffee Shop TV's back with a brand new invention. Will it ever stop? Yo, I don't know. Shut the fuck up. Hey, what is this? What is this and what is that? Oh my god. Go a little faster if you really want to. Shit.
Yeah.
Put your damn seatbelt on.
Yeah.
I don't wear a seatbelt.
Alright, we're on Ridgewood. This street is like crazy. Right? Is this Ridgewood?
Yes, it is.
Fucking crazy. See? People just pull right out in front of you. If you hit this car, I'm gonna die. Holy shit.
No, you're not gonna die.
I'm gonna die.
He's gonna get it broken.
I'm too young. I don't wanna die today.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, you!
Look. Now we have his license plate. Whoever that is. Focus. Next time, don't pull out in front of people. Ever. So, Schlevin-Elevens. You can't use the phone at Schlevin-Eleven if you need a ride, okay?
Oh my god,
the door just flew open in the back.
God.
Are you okay?
I almost died.
It's just the Trashmobile. Now we're at Publix.
Be careful, man.
Jared says eat at Subway. Should we listen? If Jared did it, anyone can do it.
Jared said.
Okay, so Morgan almost died. Okay, are you ready for this, Morgan? It's gonna be a good time. Wow. How are we supposed to decide? Like, this way.
Man, it took me a long time to get out of Publix. It took forever. You know, we should just go for a Schroomer's pizza now.
Out of here. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Let's get out of here.
We were at Publix for too long.
Get off of my face.
How about your face? There
beautiful.
We go.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Leave Very my nice. Face out of this. All right, let's roll the family. Right. And we are finally out of Publix. Back to the mental lounge.
Going down Ridgewood.
Down Ridgewood. It's getting a little dark out.
Oh, hell. Already. Every day's like this.
Every day is like this.
It's nice and sunny and it gets dark.
Somehow the sun comes out and then it gets dark again and then it happens again. The sun will rise, everybody. Welcome to CoffeeShopTV.com, streaming live on Ustream, YugaTube, Justin.TV, fucking live from the mental lounge. We're in the Trashmobile still. It's just a test video. And I am not filming you, I am just testing the camera, okay? So excited. Look how cool they look. What's up? And we just passed Schroomer's Pizza and I forgot that it was right there. It's right there. There it is. Make sure every video you do is perfect, okay, Charles?
Well, they always are.
Maui Nick Surf Shop, Daytona Beach. Look how clear that looks. No one cares. Right now we're on our way to see Heathen Maze. What pizza place? Napoli's? No?
I don't know. It's a pizza place right here.
Is this Seabreeze Boulevard? I mean, Seabreeze, my bad.
Seabreeze and A1A.
Oh my God, please don't die. If we do, it's gonna be on tape.
U-turn! Oh, this is my least favorite thing in the whole world. Watch the curve.
What? Great, like Frosted Flakes. He the maze.
I won't film if you don't want. You don't mind being filmed one more time. You look good. There it is. Heather at work at the pizza place. Here we are, folks. What's the name of this place?
Italian Pizza and Grill.
Italian Pizza and Grill on A1A, right just a little bit south of Seabreeze Boulevard.
Seabreeze and Oak Ridge.
There it is. You get dollar pizza. Look at that beautiful looking slice there. Only a buck. There you go. So big it won't even fit on the plate. It's Amanda Rayburn.
Hey, what's up? Where are we at? What's the place called again?
Good looking size of pizza.
Right here we have, what is this? Okay. Here.
It's pronounced station.
Handle that, I'm gonna break it.
Oh, it's still recording.
Oh, it is?
Yes.
Oh, shit.
All right, here we are.
Fucking close the
door. This is Boot Hill Saloon. Next to it, Main Street Station. We're gonna go out and say hi to Darlene, who manages this bar. Main Street Station on Main Street, Daytona Beach, USA. And there they go.
The fuck you going, crazy? Where are you going, crazy? Going crazy? Are you talking to people? You got friends?
Check one, check one, check, check one. Check one, check, check one. Check one. Yeah, I don't know, probably coming from the floor now. Yeah, now you're saying it like you can't hear it. Oh, yeah. Check.
Yeah!
I got him.
Yeah!
I got him. Check. Good. Good. Yeah. Yeah.
Ready?